the roofer, they went to put ridge venting in and they cut out the sheathing for the ridge vent, but then they just put shingle material right over it. So that's not even doing what it's intended to. Then we have a current roof leak down in the valley here that's creating some mold.